Hey, welcome back. This is Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. I'm still down in sunny Florida on spring break. This is episode 1372, Lineup Column Widths. Hey, today's question is a great question sent in by Greg. Greg has two different report sections, section 1 and section 2, and of course, they don't line up. Look here in section 1, column B is pretty wide, and section 2, column B is really narrow. This has happened to me all the time, and you try and figure out, well, how can I rearrange these columns to have them all line up? It just never works. There is an amazing trick that will solve this. I use this all the time. I've done it with up to 4 different report sections. We'll just show you how to do it with one here. So I'm going to go to report section 2, and I'm going to choose that data. You know, sometimes I'm going to have more rows or something like that, so I'll copy a few extra rows here, just whatever you think will fit. And I'm going to copy that data. So Control-C or the copy icon. And then I come back here to sheet 1 down below the other data. And right here, this is the most amazing thing. Underneath paste, there are two options here. Now this is Excel 2010. There's paste as picture and paste as linked picture. Linked picture, that's the one we want. If you go back to Excel 2003, this was pretty wild. You had to hold down the shift key when you open the edit menu in order to find this. Alright, so linked picture now. Check this out. We now have a live picture of sheet 2. When I print this, it doesn't matter that column B up here is wide and column B down here is narrow. It just doesn't matter at all. And what's really, really cool is if I come here and change something, 1, 2, 3, 4, it updates in the picture. Isn't that incredible? So if you're just trying to print things or maybe create a PDF from this and you need everything to line up perfectly, that paste as linked picture, used to be known as the camera tool way back, is an amazing solution. Well, hey, I want to thank Greg for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time. That is for Mr. Excel.